It's one of the few times I kind of went blank there for a while.
These conversations used to end with an unusual request. Show you some stuff anyway.
I'm telling you.
You're retired.
I'm retired.
Do you think he's coming back?
I don't know.
I know I'm going out on top, one way or the other.
Let the games begin.
Doomsday.
Been a slight change in the narrative, an unexpected twist, you might say.
It's a tough job, but somebody's gonna do it.
I must apologize for the security. I'm afraid it's become a necessity.
I'm a millionaire.
From here on, nothing goes down unless I'm involved. No contract, no deals, no nothing.
Competition will continue as scheduled. I have assembled today the most talented athletes from around the globe. Legends. Everyone.
Hi, I'm Peyton Hillis.
I'm just getting started. Let the games begin.
Hey, you folks, don't stretch on game day. I come ready.
My personal favorite, possibly the greatest player ever to emerge.
Every once in a while, the lion has to show the jackals who he is.
You got the moves. I'll give you that.
All I
want to
know is you got your popcorn ready.
Boy, you are in for a show tonight, son.
They want a show. They about to get one.
My goal is to come in and wreck this whole league.
What now?
War.
The Gotham of Ashes. You have my permission to die.
We have last year's champion.
He came out of retirement to be here. And it's an honor to have him. He's back and he's bad, the one and only.
Why are you dressed up like Batman?
What? Signs fall down all the time.